Welcome to a new video. In this video, I'm going on a hunt for wild ant colonies. Not to catch them, but to look at them and admire them. It will also be a test to see how many colonies I can find and ID. Watch this video until the end, because I saved the best colony for last. First thing I did was travel to the forest. Luckily for me, the forest is not far away, so I can go by bike. The Netherlands has a lot of interesting colonies, 184 species in total. I did not have a good plan, nor did I know where to find larger ant colonies. I parked my bike and started walking. After a short walk, I found my first colony. I saw a few red workers running around. The ants walked on my hand, so I had a chance to take a closer look at it. Because of its redness, I immediately thought Myrmica, or the European fire ant as they are called sometimes. When looking for the nest, I remembered that Myrmica likes to nest inside wood. I lifted a piece of moss and found the colony underneath it. Here you can see the Myrmica workers panicking, because their roof just got lifted off their house. I managed to get a good look at the colony. Don't they look absolutely beautiful? In theory, I could take this colony home with me and put them into a nest. Personally, I don't like the idea of digging up wild ant colonies. Maybe it's a rare species, so only do it if you're absolutely sure it doesn't harm the ecosystem. I placed the moss back on the log and continued my journey. During my walk, I saw many other species, Formica, Myrmica and Temnothorax. I only saw workers in small numbers, so I was not able to catch them on film. The next colony I found was kinda interesting. At first sight, I thought it was a normal Lasius niger colony. Sadly, I could not find the main nest, but I found a large trail which was leading to a specific point. There I captured some nice shots of the ants. Funny thing is that when I got home, a fellow ant keeper pointed out that this might be another species than Lasius. Because the workers have no nodes between the garter and thorax, this could be a Tampinoma species. In all honesty, I did not even know this species existed. As it turns out, they are quite common here in the Netherlands. Next to the nest was a cool piece of wood. I saw these all around the forest, and they would make great decoration for an ant tank. Perhaps that's an idea for the future. Sadly, these were all the species I found in the forest. I was there for around 2.5 hours and expected more. But sadly, I'm kinda new to this, so better luck next time. Luckily, I have a very cool species living in my garden, and I love them so much. But first, I want to show you this. It's all over my garden. Many small mounds of soil. Possibly all new Lasius niger colonies. It was cold, so there wasn't really a lot of activity. Better luck next time. There was one very active colony in my backyard. And it's this massive Lasius fungoliosus colony. Let me tell you, this is a large colony. The main nest sadly isn't located in my garden, but probably under the shed at my neighbor's garden. They are everywhere and completely dominate my garden. I expect the colony to be more than 10,000 workers strong, judging by their trail size. I took this time lapse of the trail and you can see how many ants pass in around 5 minutes. The trail in my garden is probably around 25 meters long and goes all the way to my other neighbor's garden. They are on every plant and every tree. I had to move my camera multiple times because they were swarming it and spraying acid on my lens. I tried to film it, but you could not see it, sadly. They also travel up my weeping willow tree. I hope that's the right translation. In this tree, they tend to aphids and feed on their honeydew, like cattle farmers. It's too early in the season, but in the summer I'll definitely make another video about them. And yeah, that's it. Those are the colonies I managed to capture on film for now. I'm aware there are so many more colonies out there I have yet to discover. But as you can imagine, this will take a lot of time. Don't worry, there will be a part 2 to this video in the summer. Then I will document much, much more species. In the summer they will also be more active, so I will be having an easier time. Today, a shorter video than normal, but I still hope you find it interesting and enjoyable. Thank you so much for watching this video.